I thought you were demonstrating your counting skills, which I am concerned about.
I can count backwards from 3 to 0.
That's hilarious. No, you can't. Everyone knows you can't.
Ken, you want to hear me?
You must have been like reading something. I know you're not able to do that on your. You were cheating. What were you cheating on?
Okay, so.
Bending over backwards just to try to see
How long do you want to
do
like
that? That line could have been taken a number of different ways. I don't know how long it's going to take for me to do this, but I want to make myself think about.
Okay, how about 15 minutes before I leave? We'll stop. We'll do our jog for 15 minutes.
How about 20?
20 minute jog.
I don't have a sports bra on. I'm not even kidding. Oh, no,
I have
do,
my
actually.
Indian boots on, though.
Stuff.
Okay.
But even still, why don't we just walk? Those are fine to walk.
Oh yeah, I can walk in them. I'm gonna keep my sneakers in the trunk now. My extra pair.
That. But I also have more than one pair
in my trunk.
I have that those black Coach pair and the
Okay, so I'm actually gonna leave at 3:30. Okay.
Are you serious? We're gonna get a lot done.
Yeah.
I'm not kidding.
Yeah, exactly.
We're not like
Talk and work.
This is my work. My talking is my work. This is my where I'm gifted. Just because you weren't gifted with the ability to talk doesn't mean it's
not
a gift.
Don't forget, yesterday when we were FaceTiming or whatever we were doing, you said.
What are you implying?
You told me don't.
It's called FaceTime.
Don't be afraid to send you to timeout.
Are you trying to remind me of what I said
yes.
to you? You lose.
So,
you lose.
Therefore, get to work or you're going to go to time.
So you had to preface the
I wouldn't
threat.
Care if you're talking, but at least.
You're still talking.
Move.
Is what you're doing working with me?
You know what? You fired me yesterday. I might quit today.
That would make things interesting.
Okay. So at 3:10, we're going to stop everything.
Can I just say something really quickly?
And go for a jog.
But I have a thought that
stop and jog. No.
Stop, drop, and jog.
Yeah.
Can I keep my shorts on? We don't have to drop trowel, right?
I don't know what my problem is. What?
I know exactly what your problem is. Your brain was in another thought, and then when it caught up to you, you're trying to think of what is it we're talking about.
Okay.
Was it the song? It was a song.
Is it because
you
know? Yeah, the song is like doing something.
Is it? It's not the song.
Not.
I know when you're lying, and I know exactly what it is.
Oh,
are you getting a text right now?
Check.
You are on airplane. If you are that confident.
No, I am not on airplane. I'm confident because guess what? Nobody has texted me. Check it out.
Yeah, well, some people work for a living.
Nobody's texted me.
Not everybody has time
to
watch YouTube vlogs.
And my ringer is on, and I'm not in airplane mode.
No, you might want to turn that off.
Check it out.
I think you must have a new. I don't know. You're up to something. You're up to something.
You're right.
No, are you wetting yourself on the chair? These are brand new chairs. I have not Scotch guarded them. If that's what it is. You only go in time.
I don't wet myself. I just happen to have an occasional asthma attack.
We all have those. We all have those. There's inhalers for that.
Oh, really? I should look into that.
I personally carry a seat pad with me at all times. I'm just kidding.
Okay, so at 3:10, we're going to stop, drop, and jog. What are we going to drop? We're gonna have to stop.
This is getting complicated.
Drop the coffee.
Drop cool. the F-bomb.
Awesome.
You should have seen your little lint like, this isn't free association. But by the way.
The F-bomb can mean like anything that begins with the letter F, like fun.
That's what I was talking about.
I don't know what you were talking about.
I was the one who said drop the F-bomb.
Yeah, exactly. So we're going to stop, F-bomb, and jog.
Today, the F-bomb, guys, is fun.
And
And by Finn. Dropping the F-bomb, see, because the dropping.
And behind the couch.
We are not dropping Finn behind the couch. No, we're not. We did that
I
the
said
other day.
Fine. Oh. Woo, sexy time for Miss LT over here. You see her blushing. Whoa, a second one?
It's my good buddy and friend Benjamin out there working with his. We're like, I'm like, is that his girlfriend or his wife? She stood out.
Blushing.
But he doesn't watch these. One time I played one.
Uh-huh.
And he was in the background. His face was literally like. It doesn't endear him to me. It makes him feel like, oh my gosh, she really is crazy. He had two sisters and it didn't do what you would think it would have done. Like, it made him like, what the crap is wrong with them? Meaning women. Like, but he loves me, but he's not like, oh, that's so cool. Girls paint their nails and yeah, girls have best friends. He's like, I don't know what they do, but it's like a freaking nightmare. So like, there's a lot of stuff that I don't know and we'll just let, he's like, it's not my issue.
Yeah,
like,
okay.
That's why you have a best friend for that.
Yay.
But then he's like, friend. Oh my gosh. I think it scares him. But I'm like, he's lucky to have you. Because I would have to be like, bleh, this all over him. He couldn't handle this.
Wait,
if I didn't,
what? I'm confused.
If I couldn't process and hang out and do all the rainbow bright stuff with you,
yeah,
that'd be on him.
Oh, okay.
And he's like, oh, sorry, I gotta go mow the lawn. I'll be right back in a second. Just hold that thought. But first I gotta do the.
Yay, so it's a win-win.
Yeah, but no. I think it's good. I think it's good that you're branching out and having other extracurricular activities.
Okay.
Seriously, because he's getting codependent with like having you do it's his job. He needs to be dealing with this too.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work.
It is.
You know, and it shouldn't be all on you. You know, you need a break.
Yeah.
You need a break from me. Okay. I mean, not an actual, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Just a little. Oh my gosh, don't go. Just kidding.
Okay, so we have this figured out then. It's all figured out. This is what we're gonna do. It's 1:45 right now. So you have 1:45, 2:45.
But listen, that is way too long, like human attention spans.
Yeah.
Like I need to build in some, like I'm saying, so Laura, you're gonna finish this by this and such, and then we're gonna do.
Okay, so Laura, you're gonna finish this up by.
Try not so crazy voice. Like, it's like, I mean, if you talk like that, it'd be cool, but you're like, eh,
So my daughter was right, basically.
What?
I was like, what? I'm just like trying to have fun with you. And she said pretty much just what you just said to me the other day.
What?
When I was talking to her, like, please don't talk to me that way.
I'm confused. I don't know. Okay,
never mind.
No, I really want to hear it.
The same thing, pretty much, word for word, what you just said, Isabella said to me.
Oh, Isabella said. I was picturing, okay, I got it. So.
So I was like, wow, so maybe there's some truth to that.
Yeah, you are trying to sound fun, but if your heart's not in it, it is annoying. It's condescending.
Okay.
It's condescending. And by the way, I'm yelling. And it's annoying me.
Okay.
No.
I'm going to set a timer. How about I set a timer for 3 o'clock?
You know why you were doing that? Because you're like, I'm supposed to sound like this.
Yeah.
So you did, but your heart wasn't in it.
Really?
Yeah. So you don't do what you're supposed to do, because then it's worse.
I
do what? No, it's not like, yes, but it's, you don't think like, yeah, it's a combination of like, it's not the attitude of, I'm gonna do what I wanna do. It's like, I'm gonna do what comes naturally because I trust myself. And all I really want you to do, right.
I'm trying to learn to trust
you. You're doing awesome. Oh my gosh, come on. As far as that's concerned, how would you rate yourself from 10 years ago from 10 years ago to now, 10 being you're totally, totally like you're there. You're there. Zero being when 10 years ago, where do you think you are? How close to like where you want to be do you think you are?
Like an 8.
I think so too. I think probably even a little higher. So like whatever if you still have a little.
Yeah, residue. Wow.
But even still it's not like, it's not so much that I don't feel like I could tell you about it.
Yeah.
That's like,
3:10. Yeah. Okay, so I'm setting this timer for stop, drop, and jog.
So do you think that's going to be okay, her being home? So what time will she get home?
I talked to her yesterday. We talked to her. She's going to get home at 3 o'clock.
Okay, cool.
And I'll leave at 3:30. She's going to have a little bit of alone time to start her home. She wants to just get home.
That'll be so nice.
Come in.
She needs it.
She wants
it. We all need
it. She loves it. She wants her. That's like all she could say.
Right, because it's small. Now we're in everybody, an apartment. Exactly.
Like that was rough going from a house to an apartment.
But even
she wants
still,
her own space. Like from, yeah.
I think that's
one
perfect.
Room.
It's just a little bit of time.
Yeah, so she's really excited actually yesterday. And she has told me, like, just take your
How's
time.
How's she doing in school?
Really good. She's got all of her stuff all organized.
Is she getting stuff? Wow.
She did it all by herself. Like, she's really good. Really good. Nothing like
Can
I thought.
Can you tell her I said hi?
Yeah, I will.
And Jacob said he saw her. First day of school, he's like, oh yeah, I saw Isabella, and I was like, oh really, how was she? And he was like, she was her usual self, like, hey, like, you know,
yeah.
Like, I was like, oh, was she like excited, how was she doing? He's like, she was herself.
She told me all about like the homework and the...
Jake likes school.
Oh, she loves it. She loves it. She comes right in and gets it done, and she's like excited, and then she's sharing it with me. Explaining it to me. She really loves her advocacy teacher. They are all called
really?
It's
yeah.
like homeroom, but they call it advocacy and
it's a good school. I wasn't sure
really good.
Based on let's not say it. Don't say it. Don't say the school.
No.
I know, I'm just saying I guess I'm thinking of myself too.
Okay, so our timer for 3:10 is set. And now we can just
Jake, so can I talk this through with you really quickly? The different stages of this. Will you just write this down? So I'm going to have to finish pinning the rope, the oval rope. I'm going to have to finish, like outlining or whatever, pinning, using. And then I'm going to have to do the corners, and then I'm going to have to do the cloud. Just trying to think through how.
I wish I could just keep this on because I'm always checking date and time.
Do you want to plug in the? I do like to have like a watch like this because it.
Yeah, I usually do too. I just forgot.
I know. Mine has the date on it too, which I really like.
Okay,
really
finish.
Like. Okay, so I'm. Finish penning the rope.
Say it again.
Okay. Finish like then
corners.
Just penning the corners, and then penning the clouds, and then I start painting. So I want to think through. This could go faster. I think if I just think it through and keep plugging, like maybe I could finish this. I mean, I don't know. I mean, if I could finish this while you're still here, I would be like, what? That would be awesome to not have to work on it. But it's hard. Sometimes once I hit a certain spot, I just need a break from it. So, but wait, you're leaving at what time? I gotta think of what time Jake gets home. Wait.
I'm gonna leave at
3:30.
Yeah, is that okay?
So yeah, Jake might be home.
Earlier?
No, let me just think it through. So Jake's gonna get home at about 3 by the time he gets up the hill. So put Jacob home around 3. So I do want to, I might want to plug into him. You know what I mean?
Oh, so maybe I should just go at 3. If he gets home at 3, then
maybe.
I'll just leave.
I don't know. I don't know. Just wait. Wait, it's too soon.
Or maybe you can go out and I'll just wrap
up.
That's
what I think. That's